It's Vsauce.
Previously on the Green Fig Game season 5.5. We went to the Redstone race where Team Yellow was once again almost eliminated. They must be the weakest link here. However, Team Blue saved them as they had to leave. Team Yellow is getting really lucky here, but how lucky will they be in the challenge that I would like to call Face Off Version 2?
Oh my god.
Let's go, everybody! Welcome to Face Off Version 2. Around you guys are every head of all 49 players from seasons 1 through 5.
Oh. Andy says hi.
So, where's my head?
You should be on the color you originally debuted as. That was blue. Right over here. So anyways, the main difference between this and the original Face Off is that there is a 30-second time limit after each clue. You guys will have to stay in this chat because I have to read the clues to you. So, anyways, if no one gets it after 30 seconds, that question is discarded and we go on from there.
Did we just go to the platform?
You go there, grab the armor, grab the head, and bring it back. Get it? And you go. I know.
Yeah, I'm right.
Remember, there is no fighting in this challenge, so, yeah.
Should I keep this working?
If you guys were at the Kahoot today, I mentioned the answer to this question. This player was eliminated on the challenge doors.
Where's his head?
Dang it, I
don't know which head it was. I know.
And it's Matt Nick. Yes, Jeffrey, you get 1 point.
Dang it.
Right there.
What's his head look like?
So this player won against Unique in tic tac toe after over 25 ties.
Where's his head? Where's his head? Where's his head?
I don't know. I'm just gonna grab a skull. I hope I win.
I don't think Bobby got it.
Did I win?
I think it's Nick.
Alright, Andy was not in that season. I am so sorry, you were wrong. Nick, it is not Nick. I'm sorry, Nick never won a tic-tac-toe match. Nick, you are correct. It is Dante. What point is yours? Dante won against Unique after 25 ties in the finale.
I remember because Dante got second.
Everyone, please put the heads back.
Wait, Dante was alive?
Whoever has the green head, please put it back.
Wait, Nick, you
just
got the head.
Yeah.
I didn't do that.
Remember, guys, you only have one head in your inventory at a time, so if you want to get another head, you have to put the head you have back. This player was accused for stealing a majority of the player's Rotten Flesh in Baconator version 2, but had zero Rotten Flesh in the end of the challenge.
Oh, I know.
I forgot.
Red has it.
Isn't it Hunter?
It is not Andy, I am so sorry.
Alec, I got it.
Yes.
You got it?
I got it.
I don't even know his scan.
It is not Unique. I am so sorry.
Was it Unique?
Oh, wait. In season what?
In Baconator version 2.
I know who it is. Where? What color is he?
I don't know. Ah,
guys. I am so sorry to tell you. Your time is up. It is not Andy. The correct answer was Gupta.
Oh.
Gupta is the stone head over on Orange.
Ah.
was looking at him.
Of course, Goof, though.
Should have told me what color he was.
He's a real stoner.
Wait, unique with Cyan? No.
This player barely beat Throny in the first double elimination challenge in their season and was still eliminated.
Wait, what?
This player barely. Sorry, it's not Nick and not Bobby.
Oh, fudge.
I know who it is.
Not Walker.
I know. Where was his head at?
You guys have 10 more seconds.
What's the thing?
It is not Shay, not Alec.
Hold on,
time is up! The correct answer was Marcus.
Oh.
Me.
Yeah, take the key, take the head back in.
I had the head.
Wait, Bobby, your head's on a wall.
What was the question?
Here is the next question. This player is the only player with a challenge named after them.
What?
What's
the Walker.
I got it.
One has it.
Who has my head? Give me the head.
Bobby has it.
Oh my gosh, I can't.
Bobby, that is correct. 1 point is yours.
Oh my god.
You should have just walked over to your thing.
You should have put Ben
in. Here, I'm putting it back.
For 5 minutes with Ben.
Ben is not a Green Pig Games player.
Bobby was there at the center thing.
Put him in.
This player got second in the first Green Pig Games.
Wait, no, wait. I know who it is. I'm not even on the server and I know who this is. Dang it.
Yes. Go on, you got
go
it.
On, give it to me. Go on.
Mason, get it.
Darn it.
It is not go unique.
What?
I got it.
Mason, that is correct. It is Ace Blazer.
That's Ace Blazer.
I'll put it back.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, stop placing the heads. Because then people will have to mark them.
Bobby, your head's on the wall.
Oh.
Oh. Would you look at that? This player was eliminated in the only challenge with two tiebreaker rounds.
Guessing red.
Not Shay, not Nick,
hey.
Not Red.
Red.
I'm here.
Not Dark Claw.
I'm gonna guess.
Not Jay.
Just guessing.
Not Matt Kuki. Not whoever that guy is. Not Gavin. Not Octon. Time is up, everyone. The correct answer was Cosmic Cortex.
I knew where his head was.
Bobby, put my head
down.
Where's the
empty
other?
No one's in the middle.
Because of this player's elimination, the rest of the cast targeted Fluffy the day after. Well, not day, episode after. Because of this player's elimination, the remainder of the cast targeted Fluffy the episode after. It is not Andrew. Andrew was never eliminated. Not IGA. Not Octon. Not Shay. Yes, it is Thomas. You guys gain a point.
Thomas?
Man, I was looking at my notes.
Yes, Thomas got out episode 4 in Beacon.
He was like, oh my god.
Better idea.
Oh.
Was in a game? What?
Oh my.
I thought it was in, like, Glow.
Oh my god.
Here is the next clue. Finding the winner of the challenge, The Amazing Race.
Oh, where is
it? I didn't watch that.
Where's
the
no, Red has it.
Wait, Red, go, Red. Go.
No, guys.
I don't
guys,
know what's going on.
Red, that is correct. It is Andy.
Yes, Red.
Andy won the Amazing Race and defeated Bobby, sending him to elimination.
I was thinking of Bobby.
How ironic. Like,
when Bobby went home XT.
Oh.
Damn.
Bobby's now here first.
By their opponents, this player was given the nickname Rainbow Rabies.
He wasn't given that nickname, though. That wasn't him.
I don't know if this is.
It is not Brady.
Nick, give it to
West. Okay, I don't know who it was.
Nick, not remotes. Not Pichu. Yes, Bobby and Nick. Chief was given the nickname Rainbow Rabies.
Wow.
Yeah, go Queen.
Shocker.
It's bad.
I just heard Brady, so I'm like, Brady.
No.
Oh my, you guys got... Yeah, they are. They got Cody.
Yeah, they did.
Oh.
So that was...
Okay, this player was eliminated at the Luck Game in Season 1.
Oh, I don't know.
I know who this one is.
Everyone runs to Yellow.
Which Yellow could it be?
Jay has it.
Jay?
When Yellow
I'm guessing.
It is not Hunter.
Yo, right. Got me level.
It is not Pichu. Not Brony. Not Brandon.
I'm very good. No, that wouldn't make any sense.
No, don't take gloves. Do not take gloves. Michael.
Here we go. Let's just do it.
All right, time is up. The correct answer was Piper.
Pika!
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 Wait, do you mean Pika going?
Someone had Pika. Who had Pika?
No,
this player was eliminated the episode after they were saved by Brandon.
Oh!
What the heck? I don't even know this. What the heck?
No!
What color?
Yes! Oh, I got it! Yes!
Yes, Mason.
No, Mason, give it to us, Mason.
No!
Mason, give it to us. Mason, give it to us.
Red, please.
No. Yes, Mason, it is Shay.
Snakes.
Well,
you guys are snakes.
We are.
You guys keep going.
Oh,
we're so out. Darn.
No, we don't have one.
Oh, I mean, you guys can help the other teams if you want, but you guys are still playing.
What a darn shame.
Oh, Red, help us. Red,
waiting for the question.
This returnee was eliminated in the second version of the challenge they were eliminated on in the first season.
What
was it?
Who was it?
Gotta find him.
No,
Vlad!
Vlad, you know this.
And nope.
It was Lulzy.
Not Lulzy. Lulzy's not a returnee. Not Bobby. Not remote.
Hey, out. Red.
I'm just gonna take this.
Well,
I'm coming level.
Is
not
that
Alec. Right?
What?
Not Gavin.
It kinda is.
Not Mad Nick.
Not counting 3.5.
Oh, this is Mad Nick? Oh.
That's the season.
No.
I got it.
Oh, guys, time is up. The correct answer was Hunter.
I knew it.
He was eliminated on Baconator and Baconator version 2.
I'm just waiting for the question. This person that's never won the green pick game.
Yeah, Bambo, we put it down.
I'm hoping all of you know this one, as it's really sticking with this person. The opponents were forced to call this player Butterfly during the episode they were eliminated.
No, where is he? Who hit him?
Where is he?
Hey guys,
someone kept him. Mason.
That's correct, it is Brady.
Thanks,
Mason.
Mason,
thank you. Mason.
What the heck would have been 4 points?
1 point.
How?
Mason, give me a hug.
This player is representing Light Blue in Season 5.
I don't know.
It's me! Get him!
You were in Light Blue.
I wasn't in
the season. Oh, no. Turtle got it.
It is not Octon.
Wait, someone has it then.
Not Andrew.
People have smashed it.
Hey!
Mason, that is correct. It is Unique Impact.
Oh my gosh. Tag yourself, Tommy.
All I want to say, if Glenn and Platt get this next player correct, they go to a tiebreaker round.
Okay.
Please help.
One player specifically requested me to do this, so I'm sorry if it sounds horrible.
Wait, so are we safe?
His people were gassed and burned.
What?
Get him, Nick.
Yes, I got him.
Not Bobby. Your people aren't destined.
It's
Vlad, that is correct. Cunt's con.
It's the one person I know.
Wait, so we're out.
So, Team Brown, Team Yellow, and Team Pink, you're all safe. Teams Black and White, you guys have to answer me one trivia question. There is a 1 in 100 chance you get the answer correct.
Okay.
Alright?
Okay.
Here is
the
question. Message me on Minecraft your answer. By what percent did the toothpaste mentioned in Season 4, Episode 10 increase whitening by?
Wait, what?
I'll repeat this once more. By what percent did the toothpaste mentioned in Season 4, Episode 10 increase whitening by?
What?
Team White sent me their answer. We are waiting on... Alright. One of you was 45% off. Another one of you was 5% off.
Ooh.
Let's go to elimination.
Wait, wait, what the heck? What happened?
All right, guys. Let me tell you what the line kind of was, if I can remember it.
We get eliminated.
Lambo, I don't want to like.
Red, do you want some redstone?
I don't want to win.
Too bad.
I don't
want to. Yeah,
let's. Connor, are you sad I skipped you?
That's scary down there. I don't want to die.
Great. Let's get flip the next lever.
Please.
After this commercial break, do you want to buy this brand new toothpaste?
No, flip the lever.
Well, now, for only $19.95, you can get this brand new toothpaste that will increase whitening by 55%. All right, let's flip the lever.
Dang it.
Gravity save. It increases whitening by, it increases whitening by 55%!
Yes!
So, Glenn and Platt, you guys are safe another day. Meaning, Turtle and Jeffrey, this is the end for you guys in your journey.
If you don't know it, always guess 50%.
Bye. Con, do not message me any challenge names at any point in the game. Thanks.
Remember the Jackbox and we had to test the percentages and I put 50 and I was right.
Yes.
And then I won the free game.
All right.
Remember when we both won 2 games?
Turtle, jump in the hole.
Yeah, I kind of don't like it down there.
All right, you guys can say your last words as you burn.
I feel a little off.
I messaged Lambo 50.
I feel a little off.
Oh my god, you're welcome.
I feel a little off today, right?
You are so welcome.
Oh my god. If we didn't get that head content, we were in
school. I understand.
Shuffles, I'm so sorry now.
Mason, you should wear this head for your team.
I didn't know anything except for that one question.
I couldn't even survive that. Oh my god.
Yeah, I didn't know anything except for that one question.
No. Nick is just
there goes Turtle.
Is breaking their platform.
And there goes Team White. So anyways, you guys, we are down to the final 4 teams.
Oh my god.
Yes.
I love
this. Is there gonna be something more? Something that we can actually do.
Oh, trust me. These next few games are really going to determine how well you guys can work together as a team. But until next time, my name is Lambo. Thank you for watching. Good night, everyone, and goodbye.